bullshit! Having fun now. Is the good stuff.
That's just basic economics.
Take your time, fam.
Just keep that shit to yourself.
Having fun now. Is the good stuff.
Testing, testing.
I'm tired of her bullshit.
like this.
That's just basic economics.
All right.
All right, let's do this. Yeah. Let's knock this shit out. Count our money first. Okay. $13 million in the bank. Now I gotta get these guys out. They are dug in. These clowns are dug in over here. I gotta get them out somehow. All right, let's do it. Thinking about driving, but why? I gotta get these guys out first. I probably should have driven. Probably would have gotten there by now. Seen some cool stuff along the way. But that's okay. I'll drive it. It chased me home. Those fuck faces chased me all the way home, man. So now I'm just gonna show up in their backyard. Look at that.
Come on, I have somewhere I need to be.
I would like to make that trim chrome if I could. Look at this douchebag. Oh, he's waiting for me. This is an interesting area to live in real life. I mean, this whole city, San Aleso, is just a desert town. I mean, there's no real green around here. I like to see a forest every now and then. But I don't know, I guess if you live in a desert town, you live in a desert town. I've lived in a desert town. Wait a minute, there are no palm trees here. Where are the palm trees? Got cactus, cacti, but no palm trees. Alright, I keep my shit right here. So I can get ready to bone out. Well, maybe I can bone this one. Hop in this joint and bone out. Plan. Got my AK. Alright, got my mini submachine gun. Get my AK. I know I'm gonna need it. My golden gun ready. I got my axe ready. Axe killer! Let's see. Let's load it. That's locked and loaded. my shotgun locked and loaded. I got 14 and I can bust continuously. Got my AK. That's what you need to clear the whole fucking block, and that's what I'm going for. Now, before I came over here, I already had a warning. Let's do this. I need to get a warning before I get there. So what I'm going to do is go back in time. Let's go back in time. And do it again. I'll just cut it out in the final process. In post-production, I just take that out and act like I was, that I did this from the beginning, which is better theatrics, you know. Just drive all the way over there. They sent me running home, so I'm going to drive back. I'm not going to, you know, skip. Because I was thinking of justifying the skip. You know how manly it is just to skip over there. But it does not really. They chased my ass all the way across the map back home. I'm letting them know. I'm coming for you, and I'm bringing some heat along the way. I gotta get rid of that. Let's see. That trim is kind of... it's kind of... yeah, that trim. I want to do some chrome, maybe. Some chrome. Some light chrome. Alright. Metallic. I want that joint to shine. And be glossy. Trim paint too. What is it? It's the bumpers and stuff? Oh, maybe I can. You know what? Let's just link it and be on our way. Rims color. All right. Paint grind. Oh no. I gotta take that off, baby. My shit is clean. Alright, let's roll out. Let's roll out. Let's take a trip. Why am I going this way? This is an interesting route to take. I'm going over the bridge. No, this is the way I... okay, I had my directions mixed up. This is the way you go over to the bridge to the other side. Remix Don DeMarco, Marco. Get out the way. These guys chased my ass all the way home. I'm coming in hot and loud. Whoops. I think I exited too early. How'd I do that? I gotta see how I did that.
What the heck?
How did I do that? I came. Oh, I gotta pass on the other side of it. I don't know what I was thinking.
Light work.
See? I had that screen blank right then and there. I gotta do something, but I don't know what that is. What's going on with this technology, but that's what happens, and screen just blacks out for about 5 seconds.
Is it actually hotter than yesterday?
5 to 10 seconds, and I can see nothing. That's why that just happened. I just couldn't see what I was doing. I could just look at the monitor, but there's a lag, so I won't actually see what I'm doing till actually 5 seconds later. It's that much of a lag. Looking at Twitch.
Love seeing the fashion that Saint creates.
Well, thank you. It's very basic. Yeah, I can drive any car.
30 more years until retirement.
30 more years until retirement. I know. I know the feeling, pal. Let's do this. Excuse me. Let's get my peacemaker and get up on out of here.
That's horrible. I'm not sticking around.
Why do I take my SWAT? I could have taken my hovercraft. It's not as fun. And it's good to hone your driving skills. I think always. The nitro is good. But it will not make or break a race. Seriously. Because freaking guys, it's good for getting up to speed. Ah, you stupid motherfucker. You son of a bitch. I'm gonna bust a cap in your ass. Who are you? Who's that stupid son of a bitch? And he drove off. That son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill you. Stupid son of a bitch. Where do you go? Alright. Maybe I'm the one to blame. My windshield is out and everything. Pull off from the curb. That's what the nitro is for. Get up to speed. In on straightaways. All right. Let's see if I can pull this off. This off-roading. At full speed. Oh, what the heck was that? I can pull this off. Can he do it? Don't get too cocky, son. Hey, you hit my shit. Hey, buddy. Hey, pal. You hit my shit, man. So what? Come catch me, son of a bitch. See you, motherfucker. Where you going? Ooh, that sounds nice. What she's talking about? Don DeMarco, Marco. Don DeMarco, I'm coming to get you, sons of bitches. I'll get you, motherfuckers. I'm coming in loud and hot. Fucking thing right there. Whoa, there's a big old bitch there. Okay. Alright, I'm coming on the straightaway. I'm coming on the highway. The one-way highway.
I've never been
my lights and sirens blaring. Coming to get you, clowns. It's on. Oh, okay. I thought I saw something blue there. What is it? I'm gonna launch. Launch pads. Cable station. Or antenna, whatever they call it. Ooh. Ooh, off the road. Fuck out of the way, pal. Yeah, he jumped the damn curb to get away from me. Oh, I'm telling you, this has got to be the best vehicle. The land vehicle as far as driving and getting places and making things happen. Got to utilize what you got, man. I said I was going to bring some heat with me, and I didn't. I think that's something. Alright. Let me see how bad you clowns are. Without the truck guys. I'm going to axe murder you guys. What do I need to do? Kill enemies from behind with regular attacks. Ooh, I can do that. Whose car is this? Let's pick this one since this is in the middle. Yeah, chump.
You done fucked up now.
Yeah, I can blow fucking cars up without getting out. Got a little too close there that time. Come on out, chumps. Where they at? Got somebody calling the police. Where they at? Where is it? So it's defeat enemies. Oh, they're down here.
Sit them up, quick.
Walk away while you can.
Oh, kiss my ass. Who car this is?
The saints are tools of the oppressor.
Move your car, I'ma beat it with this motherfucking
back
ass.
Back away, you regret.
Jump. Found the axe killer. We got him surrounded. It's been 20 years we've been looking for the axe killer and we've got him. Don't I gotta kill somebody? Where the people I gotta kill?
Suspect is armed.
What kind of cops are after me? I'm looking for the... Where the douchebags I'm supposed to clear out? Oh boy. I'm gonna have to get busy. Oh shit, somebody's busting. Where are these idols? Where are they? Where are you, idols? Oh, they just rolled. Oh, because the cops came. Where the hell are they? They rolled out on me and left me hanging. I tell you, boy. Okay, I got the cops busting at me. Oh, they down here. Let's do it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Alright, let's take the back way. Coming, boy. Look down. Just like last time. Here we go. We're cut on over. And get this party started. Ooh. Oh, they shooting down my ass. Bought some friends, pal. Yeah. We are, aren't we? I'm having deja vu here.
You better walk the other way.
I'm laughing no other way, motherfuckers. Everybody out here.
I'm out.
I got everybody involved. Get off the car, douchebag. His house.
Oh. Fucking asshole.
Trying to clear out the house. We definitely gotta clean the block out. Lock up. Everybody. What the fuck, dude? What you doing behind me, punk? Punk? Trying to sneak. Gonna run up behind me, punk? You're an idol. Yeah. I didn't get. Try to get that kill on my last.
Not ready for your hand.
I think they got me, man.
All right.
Oh my God, there's a bunch of them on. Come with me, punk. Come to me, punk. Come to me.
You fucked with the wrong cop.
Uh-oh. Something going on. I'm one with the enemies and five with the other guys. Hey, can I come join the party, guys? Can I? Can I join the party? Oh, damn. Come on, right to my AK, baby. My AK doing all the talking.
Beast.
Y'all got any questions? My AK got the answer. You make any moves, my AK is gonna meet you. Yeah. Got any worries? My AK is going to make you feel better.
That's it.
Alright, chumps. I cleared out all these punks. Go back to Axe Killer. Let's see. I'm all Okay, boy, clean the house. Everything is ready. Alright, max killer, baby. See? And I don't need all those extra bullets. The extra bullet perk. Because I've got enough. You can only carry but so many. Look at that. Alright. Let's take a look at the map. All threats are cleared. All threats are cleared. The map is clean. All threats are clear. All threats are cleared. The map is clean. Our next mission is to go to the after party. It's time to party. It's time to party. I think I'm going to buy me a new outfit. Yes. All threats are cleared, and I think I'm going to buy me a new outfit on the way. Even though I may change on the way, change at the party, but let's purchase an item while we're here. What else I need to do? Has this been completed? Yeah, that's been completed. Yeah, let's go buy something. Let's go treat ourselves to something. It came after the axe killer, and he escaped. They called us off the case because all his victims are, there's none to testify. He killed all the idols. Now we know the axe killer also can shoot. Yeah.
Only idols left.
Say what? Didn't I clear you clowns out? Oh boy. They still hanging around. They still hanging their butts around. What is this? Paper airplane. Do some shopping. Do some shopping, and then we are good. Oh, I think I know this story. Spread the wealth, okay. Come get some, baby. That's not what I wanted. I want to do some shopping. What is that? A Dustlander. A Dustlander. Yeah, why not? I'll purchase it. Maybe I should quit that joint. Let's see what I got here. This course is there. Airplane. Let's see. Style. Let's check out this full body. Let's equip it. Why not? Since I'm here. Bought me a new outfit. Let's go check out the Dustlanders. Is anything really happening? This would be nice to have the hoverboard come down here. I hear a lot of commotion, but I don't see anybody. There's nobody on stage. Yeah, I know. Alright. So we are ready for the after party. I got my Dustlander outfit. Let's see. Anything else I need to take care of? Alright, I'm not going to do any of those missions because they're not fun at all. I didn't think it was fun. Let's see. Stores. Alright. like I'm coming to a completion on the stores. Except for the $1 million store. I haven't hit that one yet. Because everything's $1 million. I need to get some tattoos. That's about it. But that's not really important right now. Right now, I'm worrying about the clothing stores. It looks like I'm coming to a completion. I think I've hit them all. Let's see, did I hit this one? Alright. I think I've hit them all. That was the last one, a Dustlander. That's the last one. I hit them all. Yep, I got a completion. On all the gun shops too, on all the stores except for the tattoo. I got one up here. Got one. I got one tattoo. Hit all the stores almost. Just one tattoo. The two tattoos. That's two tattoos. Yeah, I hit that one. The two tattoos, that's it. And then I'll be complete for the stores. Let's see. What's down here? Yep. Two tattoo shops and I'm clear for the stores. Well, let's knock that out then. Why not? Let's complete that. Why not complete it? So that's one. I thought there was, that's three actually. Two. There's three. Actually. There's three actually. And there's one up here. Yep, okay. That's alright. What do you get when you complete all the stores? Do you actually win anything? Alright, that's it. Alright, the first one, let's work our way. Since where are we? We're right there, okay. We're way west. Excuse me. So let's hit this guy. Let's drive. Yeah. Well, let's get out of this clown outfit first. I wouldn't be caught dead outside this place wearing this. Oh, they took my jacket too. Put my jacket back on. Let's put it back on. And then put my axe in there. And I'm good to go. And I'm gonna drive. Where are you guys? How do I escape this place? Yeah. The first ticket out of this joint. Well, I'm at it. Let me fix my car, sure.
They might be a good driver.
Fix my car while I'm at it. Shoot. Damn. Didn't even get out the shop yet. I'm already in an accident. That's alright. shit happens. So I got no grind on my car. Oops, sorry, pal. People, just get out of my way. How about that? Only thing is, I gotta listen to the siren. That's the downfall to it. Look at that. They needed help on the side of the road. Whoa. Whoops. What the hell is that? I tell you, boy, this car is, boy, so fragile. I don't know what they make it out of. Look at that, the door is already messed up. Don DeMarco, Marco. I use it as animals. Yeah, you don't have to use it all in one sitting, the nitro that is. Use it for instances, situations you need to get out of real quick. Especially coming from the beginning. I mean coming from a stop. Get yourself up to speed in any situation. Situation, you get a straightaway, you can bring yourself up to speed. There you go. Look at that. Yeah. What's going on here? Yeah. Okay. Just sparingly. Out of my way, chumps. Yeah, move. Well, I was about to fly. I was almost lost control on that drift. Sometimes them drifts, man, they're sending you over the top. Damn, I tried to stop, man. Sorry, pal. Maybe I should have let off the gas, too. Right, here we go. Let's get this tattoo.
Don't come any closer!
Oh, I won't. But who the hell are you? You douchebags.
This is more like it.
Alright.
Is it my birthday today?
Alright. What is this? All out. Let's see. Chest. No, I got chest already. Face. Leg. What is this, man? I see lower leg. Lower left, left. Neck, right leg, right leg. Stomach, upper. Alright, let's do this. Sheesh. Upper. I don't know what that is. Upper chest. Upper left. Here we go. I already got something right. Let's see, upper left. Let's see. Yeah, I like that one. What is on the shoulder, though? Let's see, upper right. Let's see, upper. Lower right. Lower left, alright, that's what it is. Let's do something on the lower left. A knife. A cross. Nah. Bullet. Nah, let's do this. Upper. Cross. All is complete. Let's go to the next. I'm not gonna wear it right now. Try something different. Alright, that's completed. There's another one here. Pull off from the curb. Fucking douchebag. Kill someone. Killed another person. This police officer just killed two people. Ooh, and almost a third. Look. Someone's after him.
Holy shit!
Hit a girl standing on a corner. It's crazy, man. What's wrong with this guy? It's a maniac. It's the axe killer. He's got a bead on him. He's driving a stolen vehicle. Either it's stolen. He's stolen his souped up vehicle. We don't know how he got it. He's either had it made or stolen from somewhere. We don't have any reports of stolen SWAT vehicles that has souped up engines and big fat rims and tires. We don't have any reports, so this might be his personal vehicle that he's using to evade
Let's
the authorities. He's souped up, he's got a nitro engine. Souped up engine that can go from 0 to 60 in less than a second. I don't know what that was, but I almost went in there. Smell to the... Is he there? Huh? Let's roll out. See what other tattoos they got. I can put on my left. Lower left. Leg, no, lower. I think it's the same thing. That on there too. Huh. Why not? Oh, that's 12,000. Shit, why not? Let's do it. Alright. Stores. That's all the stores, man. Let's see, there was nothing over here. I just got one more up north in the marina area, and that's it. And all the stores will be taken care of, and then we can have our pre-celebration, and we can. Oh, there's a friendly fire too. I need to hit. Oh, interesting. Did I hit all the friendly fires? I thought I did. There's one there. I hit all these. I know I hit this one. Let's see. Yeah, hit it. Won't they say you gotta hit this one too? You know. You don't have to hit the fast travel to complete. Oh, so I just got one gun store to go to. I thought I hit them all. Yeah, I thought I hit them all. Yeah. I just got one more to go. Let's hit there first. And then the needle shop. I wanted to buy a tuxedo from someone. What the hell was that? What the hell did I just do? Whatever it was, I'm getting the hell up out of here. Getting out of this area. Smell too well. Yeah, this is where I've got my bright future. This area is just so depressed. And this is where I got the big one. Alright. It'd be nice if you'd be able to switch around properties. Switched around. Reestablish. Rebuild. Tear down and rebuild. Probably can. Why not? Almost got another accident straight out of the repair shop. At least let me get a mile down the road. At least let me feel good about it. I feel good about the work I just had done on my ride. Let me enjoy it a little bit. I gotta use that siren though. And drive like I got some sense. This fucking douchebag. Just gonna drive right in front of me. See the siren on. They will do that. They'll get out your way, but they'll drive right in front of you, turn in front of you. But they'll get the hell up out of your way if you're behind them. Look at that. Ooh. Knocked them the fuck out the box. Look at this shit. Right
down and out.
Right before I get to my destination, this douchebag wants to... Something just happened. Had a snafu there. Let's make sure I'm still rolling. Am I still broadcasting? To make sure. Yep. Last time something happened where it just cut off. I lost broadcasting. I don't even know why. It just happened. Murder Circus. Doc Kent's Murder Circus. That seems interesting. I'm going to have to do that.
Nope.
A year in jail, amigo.
Fuck me.
Mess with the wrong one.
Oof. Alright. Shit. All I just want to do is do a little shopping.
So fun. I'm tired of seeing their backs.
I know. Tired of seeing dead bodies. I am too, sister. I just want to do some shopping. They forced my hand. Let's do a little shopping here. Yeah, with my bad self. Yeah. What's this one? The axe? Kill enemies from behind, regular attacks. Okay, I need 5 more. Let's see. I got that going. I can also go with the bullets. I can also go with my pistols. I'm not really a fan of it. My AK. Quit. Okay. Shotgun. Yeah, that's cool. Leave that alone. Alright, I bought something. And let's see, I am going to customize this guitar case. Yeah, why not? Yeah, why not? Weapon decal, why not? Stickers. Why the fuck not? Alright, I got this one done.
That gang's a little funny.
Yeah. I got my guitar case. That's funny. Well, I'm keeping it. Complete it. Now let's get a tattoo. And then we can go to the after party. Yes. See? You're trying to get out of a sticky place? Yeah, that's what that's for. Get up to speed. Get this tattooing. Fucking guy. No, this problem is, I just came to get a tattoo for that ugly piece of thing.
So
there.
I have to throw those underwear.
Mount Vista. That ugly thing. Oh, those carrots, they need a picture taken.
One of these days, I'm gonna go back to school.
Something else.
They seem to know everything about the local fashion.
Yes. Because we're the saints.
Hell yeah!
I don't think that thing messes with you. There's a motorcycle here. That must be yours. I would help myself to it, but I don't really want it. Let's see. Chess. Let's see. That's chest. Let's do this.
Security systems have nothing on that safe.
Underwear. Let's see. What is that? Snake. Face. No. Left leg. Let's see. Left leg. Right leg. Leg. Stomach. Maybe a stomach tattoo. Snake. Keep the back. Upper left. Is it a Saints? Oh, that's pretty cool. I like that. Yep, a shopping spree. Trophy owned. Earned. Shopping spree. There we go. Earned a trophy. There we go. Upper right. Look at that one. It says Saints also. What is that? UFO? Is that an angel? stomach. Tattoos, face, no face, got my chest already. Alright, I earned a trophy. Looks like I'm good to go. Yeah, baby. Oh, you don't like my dance?
I'm too old for this. Please, no!
You're scary people.
It's that stylish saint. This outfit is itching like crazy.
This blows.
If that saint wants to steal something, it's theirs.
Yep. Let's check out our map once more. Well, let's check this out. What we got? Medium and a carrot, of course.
Not liking this.
Let's check out the map. Alright. Got a trophy. I did all my shopping, discoveries. Let's see, side hustles. Stores are done. Headquarters. Alright, so just my side hustles. My ventures are all taken care of. It's the only thing I need to worry about are side hustles and discoveries. Discoveries is going to be the very last thing I do. And adventures done. Side hustles. Probably should get my do a gacha before I do the after party to get my guns up. Let's see, this is good. Double kills. I don't know if I'm gonna get that. Kill enemies with your last magazine. Still working on it. Let's see, get triple kills. I don't know about that. Triple's an RPG warhead load for bigger booms. So I completed that one. Let's see this. Kill enemies who are driving vehicles. I haven't really done that one yet.
I don't want to be in this town anymore.
I like my AK. I'm gonna stick with it. I got my shotgun, automatic shotgun.
I never knew this city had such a rich history.
And got my AK. So if I want to clean out the block, because I got a feeling I'm at a lot of bodies. Clean out. And this is, if I got them concentrated in one area and I just want to shoot straight down a line. They're both the same though. AK and this both the same. Let me see. Maybe. Let's see what else. Let's see what else they have. Let's try that out. I'm gonna switch. See what my little my other ride's gonna do for me. So I'm all tatted up. Let's go back to the gun store. This tattoo spot is a nice little area. Nice little area. I'm flying out of the mountains. Big body, big wheels. Big wheels keep on turning. Call me a douche.
pal. That gun is... They want too much for it. I'm trying to get these double kills. It's not working, so I'm going to see if I can do something else. Now, let's see with this one. Get idle double kills. Fuck. Idle double kills. This one, shoot a lot of bullets. Let's see. Idle double kills. Fuck that. I'm going for the... A lot of fucking bullets. I'm going for the baddest fucking... Let's see. Fully upgraded. Customized. Improved spray and prey. Visual mod. Let's see. I keep it this. It's equipped. Let's see. Is it equipped? Yeah. 540 bullets. Alright. So this one I get more accurate with it. So
Mickey
I keep
fingers
it.
Fingers over here.
So this is pretty high powered, man. I need to shoot a lot of bullets. I've got 10,000. I've got a fucking spray. This. Kill enemies with your last magazine. I need a lot of bodies. What do I get with this? Explosive tips. I'm about to kill a lot of bodies with this. Lots of bodies with this. Lots of bodies with this. Alright, before I go on the after party, I'm going to have to level up my guns. This is good. Triple kills. I'm not going to worry about that. I'm just going to try. I guess I'll get some triple kills if I can. Let's see. Kill enemies with your last magazine. That's a lot of bodies. And shoot a lot of bullets. Yeah. I'm going to do that. Clear them out with this first. Thin them out. And then finish them off with this. My last magazine. So, let's see. I'm all ready to set. And I'm going to play Gotcha. Get my guns out. Alright. Alright. Let's see if I fire bullets now, would it work? Let's see. 2582.
That'll shut him up.
Let's see. 25. Oh, yeah. I can just keep firing. Okay. Let's see if I can do this now. Kill bodies.
You're gonna do time for that.
I'm getting out of here. I intend on doing time.
Looking fly as always.
Yeah, I know, baby.
I don't play that shit. Get that shit out of here.
Leveling up my gun, let's go. On a police suspense.
GG.
Pretend I didn't see this. Less paperwork.
Damn, how did shit hit me? I just started some shit with the police just to test out my gun.
Down for that.
your fuck down!
Knock him down. Oh, I got fucking shitload of them. I'll be out here firing for days. Get this one in time.
That's right.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Fucking hero.
Coming from the side. All units, advance.
Damn it, motherfucker. Damn. Axe killer strikes back. Get up there. Get up. Get your ass up. Roll out. Axe killer. Oh, they fucking... Sucker, in front of your boys, bitch.
You can sign your death.
Let's go.
Chomp. Killer came back. The police were searching for the axe killer. He came and met them on their terms. He met the axe killer, came to them. I got him. Look at this, an asshole. Axe killer! Axe killer! Axe killer is escaping. Axe killer is escaping on foot. He's on foot. Axe killer. Escaping. Axe killer. Axe killer got something for him. Come on, motherfuckers. Come on. Ah, nice one. Come on, baby. Fucking me up. I'm coming back. Come on. Come on. Come get me. Come get me. Oh, they're not coming to get me. I guess I have to come to you then. No. Got him. Axe killer. Axe killer. Axe killer. He gave me a tank. Thank you, pal. I appreciate it. Whoops. Damn, I'm sorry about your car, pal. An accident. Alright. I gotta learn to drive. Just wait a minute. Hold up. Forward. Left. Left. Forward. Alright. Where's nearest car show? Oh my god. Wait a minute. Let's see, where's the nearest? You know what? Fuck that tank. Fuck that tank. Driving that big ass motherfucker down the road. But anyway. This is what I'm chilling in nowadays. Big ass tank. And it feels freaking awesome. The colonel's got him a tank now. Be nice if I can just... My nearest car shop is not here. Right here? Oh, that's a hell of a drive, man. Got a big ass tank. Anyway, do I want it? Why not? Let's go. Get some practice driving. Hopefully I won't kill too many people. But this is gonna be the end of the stream once I get this tank. And see what I can do with it. I probably already have it. Look at this asshole. You really gonna do a U-turn in front of a fucking tank? This guy. Look at these fucking sticks. Oh god.
Lassie felonies! I have no choice here!
Oh boy. I had nothing to do with this.
I'm going in!
I was just driving and minding my business. Enough. Look at this. I'm just minding my business, man. All I want to do is take a tank home. Now I gotta blow shit up. Why, man?
You just added to your sin!
Back sacrificing their lives to this guy. He just ran right over me. Yeah. Running over everybody, fuck him.
I'm a beast!
Look at this shit. These people are psycho. They're just running right under
me. That'll shut them up.
Look at this. They're like cockroaches in Hawaii. They just run right under your feet. Like, they're committing roachicide. Look at this. Dumbass. Look at that. Bus stops falling apart. People are losing their fucking shit. Dumbass. Look at this.
You're gonna regret that, asshole!
Might as well take it all the way. Might as well take it all the way. Might as well take it all the way. While in combat, I'm not in combat. Oh boy, maybe this vehicle is just in combat. Man, I did all this for nothing. Adversary. Let's see. That's a good idea. Alright, I'm good. I've only shot 4,000. I'm not even halfway there yet. I don't even think I'm gonna ditch. I'm not gonna waste my time with that. And this one, I'm gonna have to rack up a lot of bodies. You know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and go to the after party. After party. Because the map is looking good. There's no use in procrastinating and putting this off. Let's go to the after party. Next stream is the after party. Everything looking good. All the discoveries. The same. Nothing. nothing I need pops up, like a photo opportunity or a trash bin that I can dig into. Because I'm never too proud to dig in the garbage. This guy is. Yep. Everything looks just packages, just drug pallets out there. I use that. I use my hovercraft for that. See how much money I made? $2 million. Let's transfer
Saints
it.
Are fighting a turf war against everybody.
Can I transfer? Let's transfer it. Alright, now I got $16 million. I'll be the $20 million man soon. Oh boy, looking forward to that. Let's go to this party. I went shopping, got my shopping trophy, and I'm good to go. And we're gonna go to the after party. Let's see. The after party. Let's see. Time for evening. You'll never forget. Play 6 Chrono Ventures in the city. Complete 2 Chrono Ventures. Main story XP. Make active, Larry. That's what I'm waiting on. Any challenges? I'll get them whenever, nothing important. Fist of Fury. Man, whatever. Alright. It's been a great and awesome stream. Yeah. It's been cool, baby.
It's been bullshit. I'm not on any 30 under 30 list.
Ooh. I said ooh.
Everywhere.
I think I hop for it every time.
Driving that good has to be a crime. It's those Saints assholes.
Yep, it's us, pal. And I'm just gonna dance my way into success. This after party's gonna be the shiznick. I'm gonna enjoy it. It's gonna be the epitome of everything. My empire's all built. It's cleaned out. All the derelicts are clean. I own the city. And the next thing is to do is to build my skyscraper. And at this after party, I expect some money, some financing to come through. Everybody's going to come together. Everything is going to come together. It's going to be the greatest time ever at this after party. This is when I take over the world. Peace out.